In a previous video, I sculpted this heart-shaped heart. So, it's supposed to be shaped like, you know, kind of a Valentine's Day heart, but look sort of like a real heart. I made it with the intention to do a drawing, or, you know, to work from it. I'm going to be working on this Bristol paper with this Sumi ink and these brushes. I'll use these cups to put the ink into, and I have this dropper of water to thin it if I would like. This Bristol paper is supposed to be for dry media or airbrush, but it's a pretty heavy weight, so it works okay for me. I like it compared to watercolor because it's smooth. Here are two pieces that I've done on this Bristol paper with this Sumi ink already. Sorry, I didn't get the rest of the piece recorded. My battery died. So this is what it looks like finished. So yeah, it's just loose in a sketch, and but it's fun. It's fun to kind of work simply sometimes. Thanks for watching.